the splendid South. There are many beautiful, splendid, and immensely developing cities in the south part of our country, India. Cities like Hyderabad, Visakhapatnam, Chennai, Bangalore, Thiruvananthapuram are all developing cities. So let's have a look on these cities and learn about their traditions and cultures. Chennai. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. It was earlier called Madras. Chennai is located on the southeast coast of India, facing the Bay of Bengal. Chennai is an important tourist center. There are main attractions of beaches like Marina Beach and Edward Elliott Beach. Also, temples like Kapaleshwar Temple are famous for their stone carving. War Memorial, Gandhi Mandapam, Fort St. George, Government Museum are some of the most tourist attraction places in Chennai. Other than that, Bharatanatyam is a famous dance of Tamil Nadu, and Chennai is famous for its music, art, and weaving. People in Chennai wear both modern and traditional clothes, but mainly men wear veshti, also called dhoti and skirt. They also wear trousers, whereas the traditional dress of women is saris. During festivals, girls wear pavadi, which is kind of a long skirt. Other than that, people usually wear cotton clothes throughout the year. Rice is the main food of people here. It is eaten with sambar, rasam, and curd. Idli, dosa, vada, uttapam are some of the popular snacks. Chennai is warm throughout the year. It has a very pleasant sea breeze. But Chennai receives more of a rainfall in winter season, which sometimes causes the situations of flood. Bangalore. Bangalore is the capital of Karnataka. It was earlier called Bangalore. Most people speak Kannad. Bangalore is also popularly known as the Garden City. Bangalore has many industries such as aircrafts, textiles, chemicals, and electronic goods. Many computer companies have their offices here. Bangalore is known as the Silicon Valley of India. Hyderabad. Hyderabad is the capital of Telangana. Hyderabad is also known as the City of Pearls. The Charminar is the pride of the city. The Hyderabadi people enjoys all the festivals very enthusiastically and speak languages like Telugu and Urdu. Hyderabad is famous for its lace bangles work. And Hyderabad is also known for the computer industry. Thiruvananthapuram. Thiruvananthapuram is the capital of Kerala. It was earlier called Trivandrum. People here speak Malayalam, and English. This city has a good public transport system, and there are many tourist interest places like Kovalam Beach, Ponmudi Hill Resort, Reptile House, and Shri Chitra Art Gallery. People here celebrate Onam and Vishu with joy. Visakhapatnam, popularly known as Vizag. Vizag is a port city. It also has facilities for making and repairing ships. Fishing is the main occupation of the people. Telugu is widely spoken language here. Some of the popular tourist attraction places are Dolphin's Nose, Submarine Museum, Beach Road, and Indira Gandhi Zoological Park are a few other places that tourists visit.